We must declare a republic, and we need a constitution too.